Welcome back, everyone. We're going to get into the three L's now.
Hey, I don't think they know what the three L's
serious
are.
Serious L's. Ah, should I reveal them, or should you guys?
Teller.
Let's start with let's just get right into the three L's.
Clark said first Teller. L.
What's the first L, Clark?
L'école.
Second L.
La caille.
Hey, and the third and final L.
Ladies. L'église.
L'école. La caille. L'église.
That's one of the first couple of questions they ask anyway when the dude comes, like if he was to come to the door or whatever. Mm-hmm.
So they know when you're leaving the house, is it a car seat that's a bit safer?
Where's parents from?
Mm-hmm. They always think that, yeah.
They try to make a connection.
Mm-hmm. They'll be like, oh, you go to church?
Mm-hmm. Qui l'église marché?
Mm-hmm.
Est-ce que c'est baptiste lié? Est-ce que c'est catholique?
But when you're younger, the three L's go, you're not going nowhere but l'école, mm-hmm. la caille, okay. And l'église.
Exactly, yeah.
You're not going to date. Are you insane? Are you crazy? You're not dating in this Haitian house. Go to a movie with a boy.
And you know how,
what?
You
never.
Know how, you know how, like,
can I even go to movies with friends?
Yeah, when you didn't tell your parents about, you know, you seeing somebody,
mm-hmm.
those were the three L's you would use to see that person. L'école, la caille, la
guise. What? Hold on, were you giving the secret away,
you
though?
You're giving the secret away for not all the Haitians.
You're about to say, encore.
We're sorry for all the young people out there. We don't mean to.
We're not trying to give away.
We're not trying to give away the secret, guys.
But sorry.
Oh, mommy, my phone.
They're getting slicker nowadays. Anyway,
they really are.
So.
They really are.
Yeah, boy, they're making up camps and dance teams. And I'm traveling with this.
La bicycle.
Nah, I ain't had a lot like that.
Bad zang.
I never had a lot like that.
You don't really have. I don't. You know, in the beginning, you be trying to lie. Be like, oh no, I'm just going out with my friends.
Yeah.
I didn't say what friends.
Uh-huh. Well, if there's gonna be more than one friend. Some like to be very specific. What's your friend?
Mm-hmm.
What does your friend drive?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Where your friends stay?
Then what time is your friend is dropping you back here?
Mm-hmm.
My dad always told me, like, whenever I'm driving, like, you know, whenever I'm in my friend's car, he'll always say, Gade clack. While I'm entering on the machine, she's a dare driver. Say lack be safe. I'm like, what?
Who says?
My dad.
What statistics? Wikipedia told him that.
Wrong.
I guess through personal experience, he's always felt safer on the driver's side.
So in the back.
In the back seat, if I'm sitting
in the back.
In the
back seat. Oh, my gosh. Try. So what about, like, any dating story y'all want to share with the viewers? Because, you know, they
right?
Be...
Right? I know. It's like
big bump.
Yikes.
Because, you know, you just be like, you know, I don't know with my boyfriend now. It was just more, it was always like a... It was, you know, this was the first person that I actually, like, introduced to my parents and introduced to my family members. Because, you know, because once you get to a certain age, it's mm-hmm. like, so when y'all get married?
Mm.
What? Yeah. Can we hang out first? Can I get my life together?
No, you know, they don't know that stuff. So it's like.
No, they know.
They don't care.
You know what's funny? I've heard Haitian stories on how they met when they were younger. And there's all that they used to do. And you're telling me, like,
telling
you
me
can't,
that?
Right? You can't explain. They met at some club. They met at a bar. They met somewhere. So
my dad was a smooth criminal. Literally. He used to find stuff on the floor at a time. He told my mom one time, yo, I'm finna buy you some poisson. They're like, you a broke stuff, boy. You don't got no money. Yeah, right. He found a watch on the floor, pawned the watch, and bought a whole bunch of fish. He was the man.
My mom told me how my dad got
French
her.
Love
he
letters.
Was just like, he did one of those, he used to see my little cousin run around when he was young. My daddy went to my mom. Well, ma'am, what about bum we on your shoe?
Smooth.
I was like, mommy, papi was really smooth like that.
Mm-hmm.
Poor kid, pal.
You know
the Haitians, they don't want to say that.
They don't know. They was
rude. Yeah, Haitian ladies like to play like hard to get.
Right? Though. They was rude, though.
Mm-hmm. She knows.
Haitian ladies be like, Mbasu Bowman.
You can't lie that way. You know, like an island cheaper, though.
Who are you telling? Your parents are the type to, like, you know, I know my parents, they're just like, no, for for to come, you know, he has to come in. Present himself.
Yeah. Sometimes he has to see talk. It. Yeah, actually, who are you talking to?
And that's how, that's like when my father and mother, we were together when they was young. Yeah. They was here really young, like talking about like in the teens, like younger than like before the teenage years.
But yet they tell us, like, you can't do that.
You gotta wait till after you have your doctorate.
And then, like, what my dad did is, you know, he got friendly with the whole family. Like, the whole family loved him. Like, and then, I just, because, you know, I picked that up from my father. Because everybody, you feel me? Everybody, you know, I've dated, you know, I met the parents. They always love me. Like, it's like, we're more, what's the gospel? Like, I'm down.
You have to make sure the whole family likes you before you can even worry about this person. It's like, No,
you're
but
not lying.
I need to meet your mom. Mm-hmm. Like, I need to be cool with your parents. I need to have a connection with your brothers and sisters.
Darlie knows how to woo them Haitian. Oh, bonsoir, mami, comment ye?
Yeah, you act so interested.
You have to ask the Haitian lady, comment quoi? Yeah, you don't ask them. You don't ask them. See, certain questions you ask certain people. The grandma.
But I feel like that's respectful in any, like, anyway, like, that's you can't just be like, hey, I'm just dating.
No lie, I feel like there's certain things that...
You need to accept me, like, there's just certain standards that you need to just be like, hey, yes, I'm dating your son or your daughter.
I'm that guy that gets your mother's phone number. Whenever we're going out,
and hit her up.
I was like, hey, mommy, nous parlons cinéma là.
That's it, clear it up.
So she knows
what it is. N'a pantré à telle.
Use a classy.
Après ça, depuis qu'on a une petite fille là, il va avec.
Oh, really?
I was a snitch too.
Clear it up.
Well, I was not.
Why are you snitching?
Well,
your face clean.
Not entirely a snitch, but like, you know, I was just letting you know. This is a clear money. I was just clear money. Like,
right. So you don't want to be associated if you get into some trouble. Like,
Lem la ge petit fou la ka la, map relo, map zou li rentre. Ape sa lem la ka we, pa vin re lem di ou ba re petit fou.
Oh my God. Clark is smooth though. You gotta let him know, like, hey.
Of course I am.
That's good.
But anyway, we're gonna show y'all a little. Something prepared by.
Oh, right, yeah.
What was this?
So,
stop it.
You guys are familiar with the movie Bad Boys.
Mm-hmm.
So, Zopoze went and recreated a scene from that movie. So, we're going to watch that right now.
Sagila.
Huh?
What happened? What you need?
How you doing? I'm coming to pick up Manushka.
Manushka for what? What she need from you? Do you pay her bill?
What is going on here?
I'm coming to pick up Manushka.
What's your name?
My name is Billy.
Ki Billy sa? Gade, man, look. Manushka don't need no Billy, okay?
Jean-Bertrand!
She don't need no Billy.
Jean-Bertrand, venga no vagabond!
What do you want from Manushka? How do you have Manushka address number?
Tag team! Jean-Bertrand!
Hey! What's your problem? What you want?
Kigel! Hey, leve tete tous les gars, mon appel avant.
Manis is a good person, okay? She do her homework, she do everything good. What she want with you?
You, and plus, you come to people's house with a red dot on your head.
It's a hat. You have a hat on too?
No, I don't have a hat. This is classic.
Victor,
Victor, bring one of them.
What you mean to us? Oh.
You don't understand, monsieur, no? Monsieur carrément.
Victor, on a pris un radio. Où faites-vous? Let's stop travail là.
Ouais. Tendez, viens Billy là pour le Manushka Bill.
This, what you wearing? You have to make yourself hot. Don't make yourself excited, okay?
Okay. You ever have a man touch your body?
No.
You want one?
No.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Ta foutu un.
Non, t'as l'air. Bam foutu un coup de bras.
What?
Bam do. You ever had a coup de bras before?
No.
You know how they feel like you have a coup de bras?
Alright.
Pass it, man. Hey, man. Okay. What time you supposed to come get Manushka?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. It's 8:03. Okay. What time you come back?
Well, somebody, man.
10 o'clock.
Ten o'clock. I give you 9:40. You have to bring back.
7:07. At 8 o'clock, you have to bring it back at 7.
9:40. We.
Bon.
9:40, you're about waiting on her. You hear that? Listen to. No, so that means you walk to her to McDonald's? Bring her back right now.
And make sure you bring back food fry for everybody.
If you don't come back,
on time.
I get to have the situation ready for you.
And I have the bra ready for you.
You don't want to know what I have ready for you.
And I have the ladder to break in your head.
From Tesla.
Shout out to Cello Cello.
Yes, Cello
Cello.
But this does conclude our episode today of series number one.
Oh, really? Just started.
Next week at the same time, catch us here. You guys make sure to be following us on all social medias, not just one. So Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. If you have any questions, please email us. We'll be free to answer your questions. If anything, just slide in our DMs.
Slide.
But till next week, arrivederci.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.